to run multiple accounts on Mac, the very first thing you guys need to do is go over to my website. It's going to have all the commands and all the downloads that we are using in this video. Now, this is a brand new program that works so much better than all of the other methods out there. So huge shout out to the developer for making this, because this has never been made before for Mac. So when you're on my website, click the Visit Multi Roblox Tool GitHub page. Now that you're on Mac, you're going to want to click the latest release and then click Multi Roblox Mac.dmg. Go ahead and download this. Open up the DMG file, minimize your Safari. Now you're going to want to do the Multi Roblox ARM folder, and you're going to want to pull it out onto your desktop like so. Now you can X this out. And the last thing we need to do is we need to set this up so that it can run. So you're going to want to open up Terminal. Now that you have Terminal open, go back to the website and find the XATTRC. Negative C, type that in, or copy and paste it. And then you guys can simply go ahead, drag this into Terminal. It's going to put the file location, then just click enter. And now you will be able to open this up as an application. Now don't click off quite yet, because you're going to need to click on the new Roblox instance. As you can see, it has just opened it up. It says something went wrong, but nothing has gone wrong. So this is going to be one of the accounts that I set up. I'm going to get it to go ahead and join Bed Wars. This is one of the accounts. Now I'm going to click new Roblox instance, going to go ahead and open up a new Roblox instance like so. Now I'm going to go ahead and create a new account just to make this faster so I don't have to log into my main. Now that we're logged in, we can go ahead and join another game on this account. And as you guys can see, we have two different accounts running. And as you guys can see, we can literally run as many accounts as we want.